It's not coming. It would seem, because I'm not going that much out of houses at all.
Oh.
So maybe it's a multiplayer thing.
I'm so slow. Probably gonna get yeeted immediately. 545 rounds. Jesus Christ.
What are you referring to?
How much ammo this tank has in it right now?
That's a lot of ammo.
Yeah.
Are those tank shells or machine gun boards?
I believe it's tank shells in this case, or at least a really shitty little thing, like.
That is a lot of tank cells, though. You, like, come on.
Aha! My first online kill. It only took a lot of fucking rounds.
You're using a pea shooter of a tank against an actual tank.
Two kills. I am letting it. Oh, you know what? I think some of these guys are bots right now.
What makes you think that?
Their names. Oh, maybe just for that one tank. Oh, wow, we fucking already won. Were we all playing against, like, God, that felt like, like, all these names look like proper. One of them's Kermit the Supreme. I support this.
I disavow this totally.
That's a weird fucking looking tank. I'm so slow. Hey, two viewers. Hello.
And one of them isn't me this time.
I've heard mixed things, because I hear a lot of people say it's a free trait. I've heard other people say that it's really bad. It just depends on your luck with finding matches, lighters, and cigarettes. But I feel like matches and lighters are a little bit not, like, they're a little too rare for it to be worth it for me.
Well, I'm trying it out, see what I think. If I don't like it, I'm going to do it again. Simple as that, you know?
Yeah.
You only need to smoke one cigarette a day, though. You don't need to smoke a lot of them. So it's not like you have to smoke like 100 of them every day. That'd be stupid.
Fuck your treads. Hello, little tractor. Who just shot me? Oh, there's a fucking tank right behind me. Fuck you. Is this dude team killing? Or are you just stupid? No, I was just misinterpreting what it looked. Oh. He can see me and I can't see him. I'm gonna die. He just got me stuck here. This is my life now. Aha! I'm free! Ooh, that guy just got melted by whatever that was. Can he not pin my armor? Alright, that Vickers right there is just destroying him with his fucking auto gun. That thing just melted two tanks in a row. Oh, something just bounced off. Bye-bye. Oh, I missed. Alright. I feel better now. I got a kill. Oh, is that the last one? Okay. K-house cat. I don't like waiting.
I noticed you're very impatient.
You'd think that, like, sitting around waiting for 9 months would help me learn to be patient better, but no, it just made it worse.
I mean, to be fair, I'm the same. Like,
I want to go home! It's right around the corner. Ah! We were supposed. It was like we left at the end of February. We're supposed to come back at the end of March. Be in for April. Then go on a normal sit. We left at the end of February. We didn't go home until mid-November.
Are we there yet?
No, literally, like the night I finally got to go home, I was on my couch up until like 5 a.m. because I was like, if I go to sleep, and I wake up back in my rack on the ship, I'm just gonna cry. Because I had so many dreams. Like, there was, like, I had this vivid dream where we got to the port. I went to the next and bought some alcohol. I went to the commissary and got everything to make spaghetti the next day. I stopped at the shawarma place. I got me two spicy lamb shawarma. I went up to my apartment. I put the key in the door. I unlocked it. And as I pushed open the door, my alarm started going off because I had to go to watch in 30 minutes.
And that was a sad day for you.
No, I sat there and I actually like cried for like 5 minutes because it was like such a realistic dream.
Wow.
I don't know, but these, I mean, I'm about to fucking just mop them up. Where are you? There you are.
When did you become German all of a sudden?
Where are your papers? Ah! Bounce off my armor, you fuckers. Oh, that's what shot at me. Oh, I missed. At least the AI are actually, like, programmed to, like, run away in fear, apparently.
Oh, so the front's done. Sorry, that was a bad joke.
Ha! Hit your fuel tank, fucker! Oh, one of these guys is an actual player. I'll pop around, see what happens. Come on, you know you want to. You shot the wall, you stupid. One more shot, come on.
Your friends will get the kill. Oh, never mind, you got it.
Hello, it is me. Oh, I missed.
Maybe he's a safe taunt after you've hit him.
Never. One or two more shots, come on. Yes, bounce off my armor, you whore. Oh, and they got him. Fuck you.
I'm watching the stream, and I've stopped playing Zomboid just to watch it.
Ah, my one viewer. Hello.
And I'm not the one viewer. Someone else is viewing you.
Then how are you... What? There, I see one viewer right now.
Well, there was one viewer when I joined, so... I assume...
Well, right now it says there's only one, so I guess that's you.
Oh. Obviously, I have to mute the stream now because I've listened to you twice.
Yeah.
It's the real same because I would love to hear the sound effects. Right, the reason I'm sitting here is to respond to anyone that comes in the chat.
Hmm. Hello? Didn't pin. God damn it.
That guy's armored, eh?
You fucking what?
His friend is after you, though.
Where are you? Oh, I mean, we won anyways. Yeah, well, they were all most bots, apparently. Left click to shoot.
Players.
Well, hey, my second match had actual players.
Well, I mean, you know what I mean, though.
Yeah.
No bots this time, though.
3 second reload. Gross. Wonder if I could take my old crew from the last ship and slap it on this one. Or not a ship, tank. Whoa, wait, hey, what are you doing? Why are you shooting me? None of it pinned my armor, but that was weird. Can't even see him. There you are. It's a good thing I hit him instead of the tank right in front of me.
So apparently, it's lost half its player base at the start of the year.
Wow.
It's like that. That's a lot of player base lost.
It's like when RuneScape got rid of all the bots, and it was like 80% of the players were gone after that.
Yeah. It's just gone. It's a sad day for everyone.
That shot went wide as fuck. It's looking pretty even at the moment, though.
So, the last 30 days, the peak of players was 4,241. And the average is 2,184.
Oh.
Very low people play this number two. So we'll probably explain the box. Like, the need to like put them in so they can pass the game.
Someone just shot me in the ass, but it didn't penetrate. Hi. Feed me your bullets.
Isn't it good to us have good penetration,
though? The gun I had before I teared up had really good pin, but really low damage. This one, I'm not sure. I don't know the stats on this gun.
Maybe it's the middle of the road. I wonder what made your first shot not penetrate, though.
I believe I missed earlier.
Oh, no, you hit. You just said you didn't penetrate him. Maybe it's the distance you're firing from, or you didn't penetrate some range.
Critical hit.
snake bite guy to the left as well.
Yeah, no, they're chewing on me right now. They're seeming to not be able to really do enough to actually take me out at the moment, though.
That being said, it looks like your tracks are getting heavily damaged, so you won't be able to back out.
Yep. I ain't going anywhere.
Yep, they've got you then.
Such is life. Oh, wow, they surrounded me, too. Alright, my first death. The other team just fucking decimated them while I was distracted. Not saying that, like, I would have been the turning point, but, you know. I'm just saying, while I was alive, we weren't dead.
It's your favorite tank.
I'll look at it in a moment.
Maybe I should start my own YouTube back up. I used to be a YouTuber. For me, it's just I don't have a personality for it, you know?
I mean, you get any kind of following. You'll eventually find a few people that enjoy you no matter what your personality is. Like, there are those YouTubers that are just complete cockwaffles, but they still have a following.
I feel like people enjoy that, though.
Right, people that people that just treat their fans like shit and they still, like, make thousands of dollars because their fans are just like, yep, this is what we want.
We'll gobble it up because we enjoy being told we suck. That guy's having a bad day.
Yeah, that M2 light just got lit up. If I could see him, I would open fire, but he is behind the ridge.
Yeah, but it's a shame that the player base has gone all the way down now.
Well, I remember back in like 2014, 2015, this game was massive.
Yeah, that's about the time when I tried it once.
Oh, the enemy's coming up behind us. It's about time. What have you been doing this whole time?
Beating my meat.
Oh, okay. It reminds me of a YouTube comment that I've seen screenshots of. It's like, alright, I'm gonna go, after watching this, I'm gonna go beat my meat. And then, like, another comment 5 years later is like, alright, finally done.
That reminds me, I got a comment on my fucking, on a comment I made on a YouTube video a long ass time ago of, like, someone asking a genuine question. It's just like, the comment is literally...
Well, the tanks.
Still?
Yeah. Well, I'm like out of the tutorial. I'm playing real matches now.
Nice.
He's enjoying himself.
I'm sure he is.
It's a fun game. Even if the player base has died.
Well, I'm sure it has.
Apparently the EU side of things is really active though. It's not the American side. I wonder why.
Feed me your bullets.
Well, in Europe, you're not allowed to own firearms, but a tank is not considered a firearm.
It's a tank, yes.
So, therefore, that makes sense.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, you're just completely surrounded.
Are you streaming?
Yes.
Let's see.
So one of the chief complaints that was heard was that the balance of this game is really skewed.
Yeah, Russian tanks, Russian bias. Russian tanks are like, because the makers of the game are Russian.
Oh, I was about to say Russian tanks.
And that's not the only reason either.
What's the other reason?
I'm taking you out with me, fucker.
Because the game tries to match make you with,
Okay, I died.
Players of your skill level. it's a real shame that the rustic has bias.
Yeah.
Rustics have bias about to rustic tanks, there you go, sorry.
Huh, fighting's pretty heavy over there.
Very fast paced game. Don't know what this game is though, folks. I'm twitching back between the both of you.
God, that thing is so fast. Jesus. Hello. I cannot pin this dude's armor at all.
What make of tank was that then?
BT something. Sweet mother of God.
That works. Who the fuck is... Oh shit, there are two of you. That's okay, I'm just the best.
All right, we won. Man, that got rough there for a moment. Like, just the entire enemy team was like, "Hi there, how you doing? We're here."
And just taking shots at you left, right, and center.
Yeah. There's a lot going on up there. Oh, hello. How did I miss? Oh, he's running, man. god, any fucking enemy is getting wiped out right now. Oof. Damn, that dude just got... This dude's just getting torn apart over here. Okay, whatever. Oh, wow, I have not seen this map in a while. And just like the good old days, all of the tanks go valley.
Because of course they would.
Yeah, no, it's a fucking shooting range, and I love it.
Let's hope we got good tanks on this side, eh?
Yeah, I'll let them take all the damage for me.
Wow.
That's what they're there for. They're there to tank the damage.
Oh, that's terrible. Remember my stuff?
Just like Saving Private Ryan on D-Day. All the other guys were there for Tom Hanks to tank the damage.
Yep. And then at the end, he fucking goes 1v1 MVP with the 1911 versus tank.
I mean, he won that encounter.
Yeah. You might say, oh, it was the plane, but nah. The plane just kill-steeled.
The power of 45, folks.
God's caliber.
God's caliber. Actually, in my honest opinion, my headcanon is his 45 summoned that plane.
Designator.
Naturally, God's caliber summons things from the sky.
Oh, hello, artillery.
Well, that's a bad situation to be in.
Yeah, that's why you want to, once you know the artillery is aiming in your general direction, you want to keep moving. Oh, fucko.
Buddy's tank is a shield. That one went right under your head. By the head of it.
Who just shot me in the ass?
No! Fuck! Okay.
You're mine, Stuart. Or not.
What?
Ho, oh, hi there. Can you not crash into me, please? Okay, I'm led to believe that their artillery has no idea what the fuck he's doing.
Maybe he got a lucky shot then. Because I noticed he knocked out your friend there, the one you used for cover.
There's another one! Oh, no, it's just the one.
He might also just be getting really unlucky.
Yeah, to be fair, everyone is moving around, but it's a very back and forth balance.
Can I get over this hill?
Question of the century. Nope. None of ends and power, I imagine. Horsepower quest. Maybe it came out like a metal pen pencil.
No, I don't think I can. Oh! Seeing artillery shell fly past you is a, even if they are missing, it's a butthole puckering experience.
Yeah, like one whiz by your head like 2 seconds ago. The fact that that hits you, you're dead. Oh, this guy got pulled away.
Oh!
I think the stream's like 3 seconds behind, so if my commentary's a bit slow. There you go.
You missed me!
Just barely, though, if you're a few seconds ahead.
All right, that was some good fighting right there.
Little dog fight.
That priest.
Son of a bitch, 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 son of a bitch! Oh, come on! There we go.
You know what? Okay, actually, I'll keep going forward, and then I'll loop around. Alright, priest is dead.
There's no more artillery cells flying above your head.
Yeah. And we still are already still in the fight.
Looks like if the player's
correct,
we might actually have this.
Oh, thank God.
Close fight, though.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh, that was bad.
Hi, Stuart. I You want to poke your head out again? See what happens? We got each other. Oh, never mind. That guy over there got me, and I got the other one.
Nice. But look at the top.
Yeah, all that's left is our Artie. That's not good.
Really good match, though. It's pretty even.
Yeah, but it's a tank destroyer and a light tank versus an artillery. What are you doing?
What?
He drowned himself. God. Okay, well, I mean, I guess he decided to go out on his own terms.
Emotional support fight.
Yeah, that's how I get you into places. I tell them you're my emotional support Brit, and they're like, okay. Don't rearrange me. Hey, actually,
I thought my existence was to be a joke to you.
A joke to me? No. I will make jokes about you.
And that's emotionally supporting.
Wow, okay, I see how it is.
Alright, well, let's hope these fucking tank destroyers don't all go this way. Otherwise, I'm fucked. That Hetzer would...
They're all gonna go.
Oh, hi there. Oh, I got their fuel tank, but they immediately got it. There's somebody over there. Nope.
What's your left? Down the building.
This is where I die. Goodbye, world. That's what sucks about getting put into matches with tier 4 tanks. You, like, a lot of lower tier tanks can't do anything to them.
Alright, we are all in agreement that tier 8 heavy Russians go against tier 1 American lights? Yeah, good.
Well, so the Churchill in this game is really good, and the Matilda is fun, because it has just a stupid amount of armor, a really accurate and fast gun with amazing penetration. It's just like an overall really good tank.
I mean, if you look at World War II, our tanks are always behind the Germans. Always.
Well, yeah, that's because German engineering.
It's a good thing we picked up later on. Quote unquote, picked up later on.
And you had your tea making apparatus.
Yes. Now you can't defeat us, we have the tea empire. We may lose our guns, we may lose our pride, but we'll never lose our tea.
I mean, the Brits were notorious for taking, like, you know, tea breaks in the middle of, like, operations. When I'm dealing with, like, Americans, and Americans would be so pissed. It's like, God damn it, we got a job soon. Tea.
Or the Italians that accidentally killed themselves because they would drink their pasta water. Uh-oh. And it would dehydrate them. Oh, that dude's getting fucking deleted. Bye.
Something tells you this is going to go badly for you immediately.
Yeah, I'm expecting to get lit up at any moment.
What's your left flank? Did I see movement over there? Pay attention to the radar for the record.
Yeah, I'm waiting for one of these to stop moving long enough for me to shoot at them.
I guess that's how I'm going to help you, then, be a second pair of eyes.
What me and a buddy did one time is, like, I had the mouse, he had the keyboard, so he was driving, but I was shooting.
How did that work out for you?
It was actually pretty good.
Huh. Tell you what, I'll keep an eye on the map then if you want to focus on shooting. Speaking of, you got two guys coming on your right.
Yeah, but I also have, like, friends over there, and I don't think any of them are in a spot that I can see them, because there's a hill in the way. Oh, hello.
Oh, never mind. Oh, good shot.
Damn. Come on, poke your head out. Times like this that I wish I was playing an artillery piece.
Because you could just lob one over to him.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one looks like it's beat. But you fall well.
No, it's pretty even at the moment. Okay, never mind. Now it's looking worse.
Yeah, no, it wasn't even remotely close. Yeah, buddy on your right's going to get pushed out, so watch your back.
Come on, poke over the hills. Let me shoot at you.
How about you go to them and then shoot at them?
At least there's no artillery in play, so I don't have to worry about that. Alright, he's requesting help. Oh, there's a Hetzer over there.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on your buddies on the other side if you want to focus on what's in front of you.
Oof.
Oof. Yeah, it looks like they're losing that fight over there, by the way.
Yep. Well, if I can get around the Hetzer before he fucking blats me,
he's done. I imagine he's
but that PZ3 is gonna probably fuck me in the mouth.
And not in the fun way.
Yeah, see? Glorious capitalism.
You just had to get in early on a couple things?
Before they changed it, back in RuneScape, the Grand Exchange, I turned 400 gold into 400,000 gold in about an hour.
Yeah.
Because, buying arrow shafts and feathers and turning them into headless arrows was such a massive profit. And at the time, you could just, like, buy a couple thousand of each and then put them all together. But nowadays, it, like, puts a limit to how many you can make at once. Before you have to, like, redo the action. So I would just, like, sell massive amounts of them.
It has a huge bot problem.
Well, yeah, and even after the botpocalypse, like, which 95% of, like, the player base disappeared after that because there was so many dead bots.
They fixed it, though. Well, not fully, but player base is going back again, especially since they released it on Steam. Both versions.
They did it better than TF2 has done it.
Which makes me very sad to hear.
Agreed. But, you know. What do you do?
Oh, no. Oh. Please, no.
Who's shooting you?
Somebody that I cannot see.
You've got a sniper on you.
Thank you. Oh, that's great. Dude, their team is getting fucking destroyed. Oh my god. I just looked, it was like... Yeah, we have no kill... we have no deaths. God.
That guy who's just looking at it is probably going to be fine soon.
I think he just died.
Wow. Now I have to ask the question, who was shooting you before?
I don't know. Because I could not see him, but he could apparently see me.
Oh, there goes your first teammate.
Yeah, two of them just got wiped out, pack to pack.
I'd say you guys are doing okay, though.
Oh, yeah, no, we're two down, and they are over half their team down. I don't think there's a way for them to come back from this. They have us completely surrounded. Good, that means we can fire in all directions. Ah, that's probably the guy who was fucking firing at me. The Valentine up there.
Your 14 missed down now. Is it bad that I'm reading the enemy team in a minute?
Snatch defeat from the jaws of victory.
I mean, everyone loves an underdog, right?
I mean, to be fair, I'm also rooting for the enemy team.
That's because you don't want me to win.
Yes, that's true.
Did he just take a round, or did he run over something?
I think he ran over something.
Well, I mean, I'm the butt of all your jokes, so...
Not all of them.
I have a little bit of a stinger.
Hi. Bye.
For your standing,
oh, that's a Matilda.
Go get him, champ.
Oh, I got him!
Nice.
Yes! Dude, that one guy got 6 kills! Holy shit! Oh, I think that was the Hetzer. Okay, never mind. It's less impressive. No, my team has 4 Panzer IIIs. The other team has 3. Like, holy cow, that's a lot. Not very often I start on this side. I enjoyed that little speed boost that gave me. I can't see him.
He just stopped.
Where is he?
He's taking a chunk out of your body, though.
Yeah, no, he just killed him, but I can't see him.
I can see him on the map. You see him?
Well, that's where he was. I can't see him, like, in-game now.
I'd take a guess and say he went down. That seems the most logical thing to do, right?
I see you. I hit something. Did no damage, but I did hit him.
That's...
Oh, hello. I found the steward.
Right in front of your face. He's joining the regular battle, though.
I don't think any of them know I'm here.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
Yeah, I need to get the upgrade for my commander that, like, tells me when somebody spotted me. Yeah, but now he can't get me. Nope. Whoopsie. I'm taking you out with me. Maybe not. Never mind.
You tried.
Yeah, no, I put myself in this position where that tank destroyer could fucking get me, and then they tracked me, and after that I was fucked. Hey, girl. Can you go back to nap time? I was enjoying that. Well, we have time before the park closes. We can run back, run you out of energy again. You want to lay down, please? Or are you gonna? You're just gonna bug me for a bit. Lay down. Two things I need to teach her is I need to teach her to, like, lay down. I need to teach her to drop things. Because, like, trying to get the ball back from her when we were playing catch was a real pain in the ass. She does not want to let go of it. She will sometimes, but for the most part, she's like, no, this is mine.
I wonder, does she suffer from separation anxiety?
What?
Does she suffer from separation anxiety?
Yes, she does. Yeah, no, if I leave, like, she's actually, like, I think I sent it into the Discord. She's actually, like, torn apart part of the door. The doorknob I put on it, like, the rounded knob with an extra lock, she has damaged it enough that I can't actually lock that one in her attempts to get out. But, like, since I'm actually here every day now, all day, it's not as bad, but, even when I, like, go to Walmart, it's, I can't be gone too long, otherwise she doesn't act good. Oh, you know what? I just remembered, I still have, like, I think I have White Claw in the fridge that I could drink. Alright, lay down. It's a small round. Oh, bots, that's why.
That's a shame.
Yeah, stop. This is not the time for this. Not the time or the game. No, stop. Stop. Denali, stop. I'll lock you in the room. If you didn't want to try to... Stop!
She just loves you.
Yeah, she does. That's why I can't really punish her for it. But, like, she still really needs to learn when to stop. Where's everybody else? Those bots are gonna get fucking pee-pee slapped. Yeah, that's one of them.
Yeah, Warbots are no substitute for humans.
You want to pop your head out, bud? So I can shoot you?
Do the shooty-shooty bang back.
Make boom-boom in the direction?
Yep.
Hi. Whoa, how did you get behind us?
More importantly, it's better they didn't shoot you in the butt, didn't they? I don't know, mate. It's a good thing he didn't shoot you from behind. There you go.
Yeah, no, I look at the map, it's like, oh, what's he doing back there? Hi, who's shooting at me?
To thy left. Based on where I saw the shell.
Oh, it's probably that Stuart running around out there. Where are you? Oh, maybe it's the T3. Do I have aim on you? Like that's... No, I don't. Yeah, I don't have a vantage point on either of those battles. I guess I'll go over and help these two, since the ones over there have some... they seem to have it covered. Naturally, that's all of them accounted for, so I could just come across here and flank them.
Because why not? The same AI can't really fight that well, isn't it?
Yeah, they don't really proper strategize.
Cool if they could, like, strategize each other.
I think I might have accidentally shot my friend in the ass.
Oof. I assume from the fire was on.
It is. But you do reduced damage, and anything you do, you have to, like, compensate. I don't think I actually hit them, though. I think it was just timing.
Yeah, that's fair.
Guy's yelling at... What?
Sorry, you first.
Like, that guy is like, capture the base, but then he's sitting there not capturing the base.
Yeah, all of those players who expect you to do everything for them, you know?
Hi, friend. We won. That Stuart, he decided he was going to go down fighting.
Welcome to die. Yeah, it seems a little silly that you always tiered against something higher than you, constantly.
Yeah, I mean, I'll try to survive. I am a heavy, so hopefully I can take some hits. Oh, slow.
Do you have the gun to mess a heavy tank though, or do you not?
What?
Do you have the main gun to mess a heavy tank or no?
Not for like what this thing can actually have. This is like the same gun that was on my other one. It's just
your arm's heavy.
That guy really wants to come up and shoot me, but he keeps getting pushed back. Hi, artillery. That was aimed at me. Good thing I started moving. If I had stayed there, I would have been fucked. Tier 5 artillery is not something you want to fuck with.
Yeah, even in a tier 4 heavy tank, you'd be one shot, I imagine.
Not one shot. Hopefully, unless they fucking hit me in the tank. Oh.
Does that guy really want to do it?
I don't think I can do anything to this guy.
You can't?
No, his armor, his armor's too thick.
Why he's going after you then, because he knows you're going to need to kill.
The artillery hit me. Haha! Fuck you! Oh. This is where I die.
That's a damn zone. You got a solid tank. Gun isn't good enough.
Yeah, no, that gun can't pin shit. That was awful.
Having a move party there with the aim.
Say that again, I couldn't hear you.
I was saying having a move party with the aim there.
Yes. I want that one.
The biggest gun in the block.
That was a player too. Hi. Oh, that's fully automatic. Nope, I don't want that. Come on, gotcha.
Ooh, no. Oh yeah, your stream's like 10 seconds behind. It's getting worse now.
Yeah, it happens. Yeah, and I'm almost dead.
At least you took out two tanks.
Yeah, and I would have got that third if I had timed my shot better.
These are some weird tank designs, so like the early tanks.
Yeah, where they just armored like a tractor and sent it out. Did you ever see that New Zealand one where it was literally a tractor with like some like corrugated steel and a machine gun.
No.
I don't remember the name of it, but it was really stupid looking.
I mean, I suppose it's better than using no machine, right? Tank is a tank after all.
Yeah.
Oh no, the battle started right as I got back. I don't have time to zip my pants.
Chugging along. Can you imagine just driving at 10 miles an hour? Ugh.
That would suck.
Pop your head up. Well, one of these days I'll actually get to finish them off and get the kill.
One of these days.
Got ya, bitch! All right, we won. I see you. I missed you. Pop your head up again. Come on. You know you want to. I can't do anything about that. I can do something about you. Got him. I'm not in a good spot. This is where I die. Goodbye, world. At least I did some damage. Hey, Math, are you still there?
No.
Oh, I need your opinion on something.
What's that?
Does this seem to be a good amount of vodka for a glass of this size? Compared next to a can of soda.
That might be a little too much vodka.
Eh, who asked you?
You did.
So I don't need to use like a shot glass when I'm using this glass because I know where to fill it to. Going to the city. I forgot how to manually reload. Fucking excuse me! Fucking hell. Okay. This gun is fucking awful. That was, not a good match at all. My team got decimated, holy shit. My Xbox 360 or my PlayStation 2 to my desk, and I'm going to be doing some of those old games, like either Fable 2 or the old Ratchet & Clanks.
Okay.
All right. I know you're over there, I just can't see you. Oh, he's dead. Oh, got him! That Doug just got fucked. Gah! He has a really crazy reload speed. But he's also died.
Oh no.
Oh no, I can literally not even hurt him, and he knows it. Yeah, I literally could not hurt him. He just rammed into me and took 8 damage and killed me right off. That was... God. It's not fair, really. Yeah, no, that tank just fucked me in the mouth. That's what happened there. Hey, Soul, welcome back. Yeah, no, I couldn't do shit to him. Like, he just fucking came out to me, dick swinging, and was like, "Hey there, I'm gonna ram into you, and you're gonna die.
You're going to like it."
But I am driving Russian tanks, so I should be fine.
Because Russians are the best, right?
All right.
At least they were decent enough to respect the German tanks.
Man, this tank is fast, too. I'm not used to this. I'm used to driving that slow-ass French heavy. Capping out, like, 12 miles per hour.
But this is a Russian tank. What to expect?
Goodbye, world. I got real cocky there. I just drove right into the middle of a fucking clusterfuck. Yeah, it was hard to hear you over the that music. All right. Well, I think I'm more suited to city combat from the times that I've done it.
Yeah. Tight dogfights and things.
If I had my old Panzer IV, then I would be sniping. That thing was a brawler and a sniper, though. That thing, because this turret traverse, its aim was just godly. That'd be... I have memories of that tank. It was good. Because I think it was either my birthday or Christmas back when I was in like high school that my buddy's dad gave me like $50 worth of gold on this game so I could like buy a nice tank. Oh. Oh, this is where I die. Such is life. God, this thing is a fucking speed demon.
Again, Russian tank.
I guess. It's so fucking just vroom, vroom.
Soviet power supreme, I suppose.
Womp. I'm not doing very good at the moment.
I got killed by a bot. Ah!
Yep. They all knew I was there.
And you died for it.
Yeah. Couldn't get away. At least I got one kill. Even if the guy did have like 8 health when I got him. M3 Stewart.
The one you always hate.
No, that's the M3 Lee. I hate the M3 Lee. The M3 Stewart's okay.
Okay, my bad. I got you mixed up. My apologies.
Ah, I was hoping I would be able to take that one with me, but after getting hit in the Amorak, I couldn't reload fast enough.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it for the night, and we'll go do some other stuff, and I'll play again tomorrow.